Oh well, at least I came in second. In a row?
Yeah, apparently. And you weren't... And Wario raised one finger, even though he's number three right now. Alright, Golden Mushroom. Because I want to make it.
Yeah.
Even though it looks like... Oh, just missed it. Just missed going back to start.
Yep.
Oh. Sad face.
Well, now we know who has the coin star.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he just took it by one coin. Like, I'm pretty sure I had it before. I think he just took it by one coin. So, great commentary!
Yeah, definitely. Kind of zoning out into the game there, aren't we?
Yeah, I'm actually very immersed in this game right now. Like, this has been an eventful game.
Yes, it has, and hopefully it'll be even more eventful. Really? Really, Peach? Really?
Yeah, now all Donkey Kong needs is... Fuck you!
What a trollicious move.
How many times have I been shot by that damn thing?
Once every time you touch that bridge.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Anyways, who's the one? Oh, Donkey Kong is. For this one, he's gonna try and roll a shell at us. We gotta jump out of the way. Like, okay. Use the control stick to choose your direction and A to jump. Stop! No! I don't wanna be in front! Mommy, save me! Honestly, I swear to God, the front gives you the least control. Yes! Quick, form a split! Okay, if you're gonna go left, I'll go right. Yeah!
They look cool.
Look at me dance. Yeah, you would hug the coins, considering yes. You're Wario.
Yes. Need all the monies.
Wario's number one. Oh, wait, it's Mario Party, so it's Dough I Missed!
Yep.
Anyway, so much for being the closest one to the star, again. No, he's not getting a happening space. I thought he was, but no.
I was hoping he was.
Four!
B! Item!
Oh, you're gonna just try and guns blaze it?
Yeah, get over that bridge before...
before Donkey Kong gets another happening space! I would laugh if you don't make it.
No!
Oh my god!
No!
Oh my god, this is awesome! Yay, I'm the closest one to the star again! Never mind that I'm... only three spaces ahead of you, I'm still closest. Actually, not anymore.
Peach totally took that title from you.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Slot Car Derby.
Oh. Oh, look, I got Peach. Wait. What was to go again?
Up.
Okay. Ready, go!
Oh yeah, I probably should have told you that if you hold up at the start, you will screw up right at the start. No, stay away from me, Donkey Kong! Oh no, I spun out! Oh my god, no, no! Oh, come on! Oh, wait, I thought that was the last lap! Oh my god. Go! No! No! Go!
Yes!
Oh! I had to spin out right at the end.
I totally thought I was not gonna win that. I'm just like, N-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-n-
What is with the comms and getting a 9 from the starting point?
I don't know. I've noticed that too.
And actually, I think you've gotten a 9 a couple times from the start as well. Yes.
And because you said something, I got a 1.
No, I think it's because you're just deciding not to conform.
Yeah, true.
Nines are taking over the world! We must stop them!
So, Steven, do you know why Seven's afraid of Nine's afraid of 7?
Why?
Well, actually, it's 10's afraid of 7.
No, I thought it was 6 is afraid of 7.
They're both afraid of it.
Okay, then.
Because 7, 8, 9.
Die, don't. I can't kick him! Punch him! Punch him! Punch him!
Wait, why didn't we hit Peach? Oh, yeah, because we're gentlemen. Mother, father, gentlemen. Anyways. What?
Survive! Oh, shit! Wow, she just walked up and bitch slapped me. I didn't even do anything. Oh!
Ha! Ha! Lol, I don't know how I won that because I never punched her once.
Yeah, I think it was just you. You were constantly stunned because she kept landing on you.
Yep. 48 coins. Okay. Not bad.
Yay, more monies! I like the monies!
Wait, when did Peach get a star?
Forever ago. Oh. Like, back when it was... And we're back once more because honestly, even with all the problems we've been having, I would not want to lose this recording for the world.
Neither would I.
Okay, so platforming again.
Yay, I'm going to die just like Trasnari.
Let's count how many times how long it takes for you to fall.
No!
See, yeah, that's what I like to hear. Even though, wow, DK fell too. So you're not alone at sucking.
Woo. Well, we can blame Trasnari.
Yes! Because
I am his equivalent when it comes to platforming.
Is this seriously not playing loudly for you?
Oh, I turned it down a little bit.
Huh. Well, it's just for me. It seems unusually quiet now.
Huh, weird.
Here we are at the last 5 turns! Luigi is first, Peach is second, DK's third, and Wario's last! But who shall be the superstar?
Sure won't be me.
Again! Why do they always pick the person in last? I mean, granted, I know that prediction was right last time, but still.
Because
I was in last... at the last 5 turns in the last board in Spaceland, and you know what? For adventure and for victory.
Donkey Kong has a gold mushroom too.
Yeah, and so does Peach. 6, 6, 3.
6:36.
15. I think I might blow myself up. Oh well, let's buy another golden mushroom just for the hell of it.
Since you had 69 coins. 69. Great cornholio!
Actually, I think I might... Yes! I made it! No, I don't want to pass.
Yeah, you get a duel with Peach.
Yeah, I get to duel Peach. Joy. You know what? Just for the fun of it, considering... I need a high-stakes game, considering I'm in first. Well, she needs a high-stakes game. Just for the fun of it. Yes! I stabbed her!
Lol.
And yet, for some reason, she lived. Yeah, I got my 20 coins back!
Whoa. Still, 69. Lol.
Yeah, LOL 69 coins. Except not anymore because 6 coins from the thing.
I'm so gonna do horrible. Told you.
Wow.
I told you I'm doing horrible.
Yeah, you got your 3 turns of fame and now the game's just like, fuck you.
Yeah.
Alright, so what are we playing now?
47.
Bumper balloon cars.
So, let's pop Peach.
Yeah, let's... Well, actually, go for Donkey Kong. He's currently in the better position, because not only does he still have, like, 40 coins, he also has the Happening Star.
True.
What the... Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. This thing controls so horribly.
Yeah, I know. That's yes! Why I spun backwards. I'm like, wait, yeah. I'm pressing forward.
Yeah, I was like, oh, shit!
I was like, I'm pressing forward. Why am I going backward?
Yay! More money! I like money.
See, the game was being nice to me and throwing me a little bit of an extra bonus for doing something.
You know, game,
and I'm just like, no.
You need to watch what you're doing. I mean, if I get enough money, I can actually start breaking your rules.
Yes.
Yeah. White flag or red flag? Why not both?
I'm gonna die.
Well, try not to anticipate what he's gonna raise. I find it actually easier if you try to avoid anticipating his movements.
No, I missed it!
Wow! How did that happen?
Well, I hit B and Lakitu got off stage.
Aw, son of a bitch!
Too bad they both didn't lose right then.
Yeah, that would have been funny.
Thank you very much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it and would like to see more, click any of the buttons below to be taken to the next episode, the playlist, or 2 of my other LPs.